Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on connecting your Sony Bravia TV to a Wi-Fi network. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This tutorial works for Sony Bravia TVs running Android TV software. Start by hitting the home button on your remote. From the home screen of your TV, go to the top right and click on Settings. In Settings, scroll down all the way to the Network and Accessories section, and then select Network. On the next screen, select Network Setup, and then choose Easy. Choose Wi-Fi. Next, click Connect by Scan List. Or if you have a WPS button on your modem, you can click that and then select Connect by WPS button to connect without entering a password. Select your Wi-Fi network from the list. You'll now need to enter the password for the Wi-Fi if you have one. Click the Enter button on the virtual keyboard once you are done. Your TV will now be connected to Wi-Fi, and you will be able to use the full features of your Sony Bravia TV. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Sony Bravia tips and tricks.